here at my fourth stop at the Jefferson Western Expansion Memorial. It's located in St. Louis, Missouri. Over there, you can see the bridge that I actually used to cross into here. The monument itself is about 630 feet high, or 119 meters, and it was construction started back in 1963. It was actually took about 5 years for it to be fully completed and open to the public, so it finished in 1968. The structure itself is mostly made out of concrete and steel, and it's actually the tallest man-made monument in the United States currently. Interestingly enough, the city does not officially allow any structures to be built higher than the arch, so even despite the fact that we have many other skyscrapers, you know, all over the country which far exceed the height of this, here in the city they don't have any. For my next stop, I'm going to be heading over to I'll just go ahead and post it up where my next stop will be. I don't know.